Guys, so Jaden and I talked and we decided to do videos just every Friday, and every other week will be us doing videos together, and then the other weeks she's going to do a video one week and then I'll do the video the next week. We kind of mixed up the way we were talking about that. So yeah, that's important. Okay, so for my video today, I was trying to think forever what I wanted to do, and my friend Ethan was supposed to come over and help me come up with an idea and then film a video with me today. Well, he said he would text me almost exactly 4 hours ago, as of right now, saying that he would text me when his training was over so that he could come over. It was 4 hours ago. So I decided if he even does end up showing up, I'm gonna freak him out and I'm gonna do some theatrical makeup, which I don't really have any expertise in, but I've done a couple times. I got this for nose wax for Halloween like 3 years ago. I was a fallen angel and I did Chelsea grin, or Glasgow grin. Yeah. So I'm gonna just scratch up my face a little bit. Okay. Meh. Okay, so it's actually been a really, really long time since I've done this. So, excuse my faulting. Can't even talk. Okay. So, I'm gonna take this, which is actually really gross and dirty. Oh, that's where my tweezers went. Which is actually really gross and dirty inside. Yay. I'm gonna wash that off. Okay. This is actually really gross. Okay. Because this, I left it open for a while one time, so it's like really, like, look at that. It's like all fuzzy and there's like a bobby pin stuck in it. I don't even know what was going on. But I'm just gonna take off the top a little bit here. And then, this is gonna take so long. Okay. So I have this, and I'm just gonna roll it out. So I actually used to have some spirit gum that you would put on your face first to stick it to it, but it spilled everywhere, and so I don't have it anymore. So this is actually kind of really difficult to stick to my face, especially since I have eczema right here. And yeah, so I'm just kind of blending in a little bit, which is not even sticking. Kind of blending. I just need it to like blend into my face so it's not like a big, you know? I don't even know what I'm saying. Sorry, I don't have any good editing software right now, so this is just gonna be like in time.
Special offers, and you can have your own Epic 48 on Twitter.com.
This is hard because if I pull my face taut, then I can blend it better, but then it like crumbles down. This is gonna look so crappy. Okay. And my fingers are really gross. I'm just gonna like try and blend this to my skin tone a little bit. Which is actually the hardest part for me. The rest isn't so bad, but this is really gross. Okay. I'm gonna use this one. See, the problem is I have a really light skin tone, and I also don't have money right now. So I'm just using my mom's stuff, and that's a lot darker than my skin tone. I actually use this for contouring, which I suck at. But it's okay because it's supposed to be like kind of bruised around it anyway. So I don't think it's that big of a deal. See, it's just not blending in with my skin very well. Not like the color of it, but just the wax itself. It's not like, you can tell it's separate from my skin. And it just needs to like slide right up. So that's a little better right there. I never noticed this has red undertones until now. See, this looks totally retarded. Like I said, I haven't done this in a really long time. And by a really long time, I literally mean like 2 years. Okay, I'm just gonna take that glob off. That's going on the floor, apparently. Ew. Thank you. It's really awkward right by my nose. Last time I did this, I actually did the same thing with the three scratches. And, except for it was on this side. And I'm doing it on this side because it's kind of easier to get to. And also because these nails are really, really long. So it makes more sense. Because these ones are my guitar nails, so they're really short. Gosh darn it! I wish I had that stupid spirit gum. That would make this a whole heck of a lot easier. That doesn't look too bad. At least not as bad as I'm making it seem. I'm gonna put this on it. Yeah, when that goes on the wax, it makes it look worse, but when it goes on the side, it doesn't look as bad. That looks so unnatural. Look at that. Really unnatural. Ah, this makes me unhappy. Okay. I'm gonna take this toothpick. Okay, so there's the gash right there. I don't know what that'll do to anything. That's just something I used to do. Ew. Look at that. There. Because I don't want to deal with that crap. Okay. So, I actually... I'm gonna wash this off and my hands a little bit. Okay, so I actually make my own lipstick. I have blue, which I made for Vriska, for cosplaying Vriska from Homestuck. And then I have green, which I made for St. Patrick's Day. And it's kind of good just to have like a little bit of these two colors as a base because blood isn't just red. I don't know if you know that. Probably. Actually, I already made my fake blood. It's really dark. Perfect. This blue is kind of really crappy, which is why I'm okay with using it, because I put too much coconut oil in it, and now it's like really crap, you know? You probably have no idea what I'm talking about. There's not enough pigment. Too much color. Well, not enough color, I mean. Okay. And then I'm just gonna wash this off real fast. Ew. This is really gross. Okay, and then I have my red lipstick, which I actually got for Halloween with that Chelsea Smile thing. I'm just kind of like following in the wound and a little bit out too. Doesn't look too bad. I don't know when that stopped filming, but I'm just putting red on it. Actually. Also, I just got a new one because it was taking forever to update, and my friend finally texted me back, and now he's probably coming over. So I'm just gonna quickly My best friend said it looked pretty good. So, because I took a picture while I was waiting. And so hopefully it looks pretty believable. It really just looks so crappy to me. Yeah. And my sister is gonna be here really soon too. I think I'm just gonna add the blood and call it good. Actually, I'm gonna quickly make like a bruise looking thing over here. Let me get, that doesn't look too bad actually. Just gonna grab this yellow. And then purple. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Considering I've never done a bruise before, but I've watched Jaden do bruises. She'll probably judge me on the way that I did that. Okay. So I have this fake blood here. I'm just gonna take a Q-tip. Get it all up in there. Make it a little messy. Okie dokie. Ta-da. Let me just take my hair out real fast. This is gonna be a bitch to clean up. See, I love makeup and the theatrical aspect it has, but I absolutely hate taking it off. Especially this stupid wax. Okay. See if my friend comes over, what he says. Bye. If not, I'll see you on Friday with Jaden. Okay, bye.
So my friend, he just texted, actually he called me and apologized and stuff. A bunch of stuff came up and he can't come over today, so. But hey, I did post this on Facebook and he totally freaked out and he was like, did she really do that? And he was really, really mad at himself and he wouldn't stop apologizing. And even admitted that he was a total douchebag and said he'd make it up to me on Tuesday. So, everything's fine. But I did end up freaking him out with my pictures on Facebook, so plus for that, yay. But this is like dripping weird and stuff, and I don't want it to get on my clothes or my choker. So I'm gonna go take it off now. Bye. Or actually, okay, bye. That's gonna be our thing. Okay, bye. He's calling me right now.